This is the place where the Portugal team will be staying for the next few days.